Hi, it's Mrs. Rock. I'm so glad you're here today. Today, I'm going to be drawing a portrait of the Mexican artist Frida Kahlo. I chose to draw Frida Kahlo because I love the way that she lived such a bold, colorful life, and she wasn't afraid to express herself artistically, and I'm really inspired by that. I printed out a reference photo, a couple reference photos actually, so that I could look at those and figure out how to draw Frida, but I wanted to draw Frida in my own special way. I love that Frida Kahlo is an icon. She's so recognizable. She has parts of her features that everyone can recognize. Her eyebrows, her hair, her crown of flowers atop her head, and all the things that make Frida Kahlo really special. So I wanted to include those in my drawing today without it being just identical to a Frida Kahlo self-portrait. So what I've done is I've included some of those iconic features of Frida Kahlo, and then I added some of my own interpretations of how I view her. So I hope you enjoy this Frida Kahlo chalk drawing that I made. It was a pretty sunny day, so there's lots of dappled light between the trees, which I think looks kind of cool on Frida's face. And just enjoy watching my process. I hope you have a great day and enjoy!